Torque screwdrivers are very useful for avoiding damages. No, not like this one. Damages caused by over-tightening screws. Torque tools give you audible feedback when the desired force is reached. For more convenience, there are screwdrivers with adjustable torque limit, and today I have two sets of such kind. Both from Wiha, and for an experienced eye, they are identical. The same range, interchangeable bits, and Wiha soft finish handle. But the devil's in the details, so let's dive in. First, let's unbox the TorqueVario S, reference number 2852S10. Inside this mysterious, a bit industrial you might say, box, you have a strong metal case and some documentation, including calibration certificate and some safety important messages for people who are about to send rockets to space. Seriously, read it. The case is hiding and protecting the 3 tools and 10 bits. Original Wiha, nice. You got 2 Phillips, 2 Posidrift, 2 hex, sizes 3 and 4, and 4 torques from T10 to T25. Then there is the big boy, Wiha TorqueVario S handle. You also have a tool for adjusting the torque, more on this later, and the friction based bit holder. You just insert it into the handle till it clicks, then take one of the bits, insert it till the end, and you're good to go. Everything inside the case is held with the foam insert, and as you can see, it's held pretty nicely. Now to the other set. This is also TorqueVario S, but electric. It belongs to the ElectroVario family. TME.eu to find more members. The cardboard sleeve is full of information about the product, like number of pieces, included bits, or that is recommended by the doctors. Unpacking, you'll find the soft pouch with characteristic red stripe, and inside, surprise, surprise, same thing. Well, almost. First important difference is the VDE certification. These tools are safe to work on voltages of up to 1 kV AC. That's why they are more colorful. Here you get more because 15 bits in following sizes, all made with slim technology, thinner design with the same level of protection. For mounting them, you get adapter. TorqueVario S electric for slim bits with a locking mechanism on the end. This makes it different because the whole thing is just longer and the bit is secured with extra lock. Now let's talk about adjusting the torque. First, remove the adapter from the handle. Then insert the special torque adjusting tool till the end. There is a little spring action at the bottom, so make sure you're pushing while twisting. According to arrows on the handle, clockwise to increase, counterclockwise to reduce. But don't go over the limit. When you see 2 arrows, stop and go back. Otherwise, you're gonna break it and you're gonna be set. Now, when we know what are the differences, which one should you get? If you're working with live wire, get the insulated one. Case closed. But with such a difference in price, it's better to think first if you really need those extra bits and this soft and wow, high quality, pleasant to touch pouch. For walking on the go, yes, it is more convenient, it is lighter. But the non-VDE set is better for your stationary workshop. And in my opinion, if you want to impress someone, the metal box is, wow, as elegant as a luxury car. To find both sets, as well as many other high quality tools, go to the best website on the internet, tme.eu. And today, I'd like to introduce to you my new co-host, Shimi the Sheep. Shimi, hey, say hi.
Hi.
It belongs to the ElectroVario.
Best cut, guys.
Yeah!
Super.
Dubs.
Oh, cool.